If you're thinking of getting a central heating system for your home and your home has a timber floor, then you have a choice as to whether to fit the heating system in the roof or fit it outside and have the ducting under the floor. Sometimes the people installing the heating systems prefer to put it in the roof. Now here's what happens. You put your heating system in the roof and the heating outlets are in your ceiling. So to get the air, warm air down to the floor where it's more useful, it comes out with quite a lot of force to get blown down to the floor, and that causes a lot of air turbulence in your home, and particularly in the larger areas that can be very uncomfortable. Even though the air is warm, it's just not very comfortable to be in. So if you're getting a heating system like that, my suggestion is to get it outside, put the ducting under the floor and have these kinds of outlets at the floor. It's a much more gentle system. The heating is at the floor level where it's most useful because it's going to rise, and you'll have a much more comfortable heating system.